Well, explore the cutthroat world of morning news. Wait a minute. Are we doing a reality show here? I'm just kidding.
Yeah, not your morning show. We're talking about the morning show on Apple TV, currently in season two. We're so happy to be joined now by Greta Lee, who joins the cast this season as the new president of news at UBA, Stella Bach. Welcome.
Hi. Thanks for having me.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much for being with us. All right. So Jennifer Aniston, Reese Witherspoon, Steve Carell, and Greta Lee. Congratulations on the role. That's such an awesome cast.
Yes. Yes. It's so exciting to be part of this with all of these up and coming young actresses and actors, you know, who finally have the opportunity to get to collaborate with me. Yeah.
That is so awesome.
I actually was reading and I thought that's probably how I would feel, that you're pretty accomplished yourself, but you had a little bit of fandom. Like, okay, I got to get over this and go stand next to some of the people that I'm a huge fan of.
It was truly surreal. I'm so much fandom, like not even just like a subtle amount, overwhelming amounts of fandom that I really had to sit on actively every day. That just became an integral part of my job, was to not, you know, fangirl all over everyone.
That is so funny. All right, so your character has an anti-heel stance. How cool is that? Tell us a little bit about your role.
Yes. So Stella Bach is the new president of UBA. She also happens to be the youngest and only female and only person of color that they've ever had in that position. So yeah, it's a big deal for the network and for her to come in to this corporate world with her experience that was primarily dealing with a Gen Z audience. So she has like a very different perspective coming into the job.
Yeah. So talk a little bit about how you prepared to be the boss lady.
Yeah. I mean, I watched a lot of TED Talks, actually. I was trying to find out. I really was curious about what young leaders look and sound like today. I mean, we have a record number of women, female CEOs, young people just in leadership positions, and I wanted to know, so what are they like? I had my own preconceived notions of what they could be like, you know, like a Sheryl Sandberg kind of like power position, like strong voice, women who are sort of playing the role of masculinity. And I was so amazed and pleasantly surprised to find that that was absolutely not true. And so many of these young people, these young women, are so entirely comfortable just being themselves and in their own skin. So I tried to bring some of that into Stella.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if I loved season one. I have to still catch up on season two, but people can, you know, obviously go on Apple TV, watch last year, watch this year. It does certainly seem like some of the lines had been ripped out of the headlines. How does the writing process work? Do they look at real things that have happened in the world and incorporate those into the story?
Yes, absolutely. Carrie Aaron, who is just incredible in so many ways, but one of the ways she's so singular is she's able to make the show so prescient that she is willing to just throw out a pre-existing script, idea for mapping out of an entire season to accommodate for real life events. Season one, they did that for the Me Too movement, and season two, they did it for COVID. And it was really, it was incredible to do a show about something that was happening in real time while we were experiencing it as real people.
Yeah, that's incredible.
We
only have about 30 seconds, but I guess our last question is, do you get to keep the wardrobe?
I mean, you know, I would love to. I've never wanted to, you know, run away and steal all my clothing as much as I've wanted to for Stella before. But I think they have to hold on to it in case they need them again. Apparently, that's what they're telling me, at least. Well, so I'll let them keep it.
We know you went to Northwestern. They did a great job preparing you for this role and for your career.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks so much.
Very nice. She's a doll.
Yeah, absolutely. And the show is, you know, you can't stop watching.
The show you can't stop watching.